हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? सो वी आर बैक हियर विद आवर स्टडीज एज पीटी वन हैज बीन ओवर. सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट विद द न्यू टॉपिक. सो फर्स्ट वी विल स्टार्ट विद ग्रामर. एज प्रीवियसली वी हैव डन टेंस, वर्ब्स, सेंटेंसेस. नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट विद एडजेक्टिव्स. आई होप यू ऑल हैव योर बुक्स. व्हाट इज एन एडजेक्टिव? An adjective is a word which shows the quality of the noun, or you can say it qualifies a noun. It tells about a noun. So here we are going to learn adjective. Whether we are talking about the degree of comparison, or we talk about articles, a and the. I think you have learned articles, they are also adjectives because they are applied with noun. So the word which is qualifying noun, which is telling about a noun, that is called an adjective. Two things I told you here: degree of comparison. Another thing is article. But here, if we see our grammar book tells more about it and emphasizes about the adjectives. So here you all, you need to take your book for better learning. Side by side we will do exercises. So you can see here, this is chapter number 3, adjectives. Here defining an adjective, it is told that an adjective is a word used to add something to the meaning of a noun, which I have earlier told you. Now if we see the kinds of adjective, you can see it is adjective of quality, adjective of quantity, adjective of number, demonstrative adjective, interrogative adjective, and possessive adjective. So students, it's a long list. First of all, if we talk about adjectives of quality, so here it is better to say first, if you are talking about adjective of quality, so first we can say it is degree of comparison. Good boy, an honest man, a beautiful girl, a long building, like that. First comes adjective of quality. Here, need to understand, we add er and est, or we add more or most with the given word. Suppose if it is beautiful, it becomes more beautiful, most beautiful. If it is long, it becomes longer and longest. After applying degrees, we will discuss later, but first of all, we should know the introduction. We should know what we are going to do. Second, if we talk about, it shows quantity. Quantity is divided into two. But here, some, any, many, they are given. But if we talk about numbers, adjective of number, then we can come to know about cardinal and ordinal adjectives. Cardinal and ordinal. Cardinal tells about a whole number. A whole number, like 40 students, 15 balls. But if we talk about ordinal, it talks about the position. Cardinal tells about the whole number, whereas ordinal shows the position, like third boy, fifth class. Here, if we talk about quantity, you cannot forget some, any, many, they are also there. But if we talk about the number of adjective, then it is divided into cardinal and ordinal. Okay. Now, third, it is only introductory, students, please. So, get it in one go. Get the definition. Number I have told you, quantity I have told you, demonstrative adjective. When we learned pronouns, we came to know that demonstrative pronouns are also there, demonstrative adjective is also there. Then what is the difference between this, that, these, those? Because the four words become pronoun, they four words become adjective. So what is the difference? I tell you the difference. If there is a noun. Right after this, that, these, those, it becomes adjective. A noun should be there right after this, that, these, those. This movie, that house, these pictures. Now, they are categorized into adjective, demonstrative, adjective. But if we talk about pronoun, this is a nice movie. Now, it is the difference only. If is, am, are, or any pronoun comes right after this, that, these, those, it becomes pronoun. But if there is a noun applied right after this, that, these, those, it becomes adjective. Got it? Now, next. It is interrogative adjective. Same interrogative pronouns were there, now interrogative adjective. So same difference is there. Don't get confused what is demonstrative adjective, what is demonstrative pronoun. Same is here. If a WH word is there and right after it a noun comes. If a noun comes right after the WH word, what is your name? This is not an adjective. Which movie did you see? It is an adjective because right after WH word, you can see a noun is there. But here, right after this WH word, helping verb is applied. Once again, if helping verb is applied, then it becomes a pronoun. But if a noun is there, it becomes adjective. So students, some other adjectives are also there. I have discussed, but first of all, we will do exercise 1. Exercise 1 you have to do, and on that day when we will be discussing it, I will tell you the correct answers. Please go through page number 17 and do this exercise 1 on page number 18. No more than it. Only this much you have to do. Okay guys, thank you. In the next class, I will tell you more about adjectives, and have a great day.